Before you begin, remove the access panel, the main bezel, and the drives cage. Removal. Carefully snap off the antennas from the wireless LAN board. Pull the rear antenna cable from the small cable tunnel at the top of the chassis. There is a hooked tab securing the rear antenna cover into place. Squeeze the tab to release the hooked side of the cover and pull the rear antenna cover off of the unit. Detach the Torx T15 screw for the rear antenna. Pull the rear antenna out of the rear of the unit. Pull the front antenna cable out to the front of the unit through the front unit grille. Free the front antenna from the cable guides at the front of the unit. Detach the Torx T15 screw for the front antenna. Remove the front antenna from the unit. Replacement. Each antenna has a small hole that fits over a small locator peg on the front or rear of the PC. To replace the front antenna, align the hole on the antenna over its alignment peg. Secure the front antenna with its Torx T15 screw. Place the front antenna cable into the cable guides at the front of the unit. Feed the front antenna cable back into the inside of the unit through the small hole marked ANT. Feed the rear antenna in through its access hole at the rear of the unit. Align the rear hole over its peg and secure the rear antenna with its Torx T15 screw. The rear antenna cover has two small tabs on one side and a hook tab on the other that fit into slots on the rear of the unit. To replace the rear antenna cover, insert the two tabs into their slots. Then press the hook tab into its slot until the cover is securely in place. Place the rear antenna cable into the small cable tunnel on the top inside of the chassis. Replace the antennas to the wireless LAN board. The antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN board. Note, the front antenna is antenna 2 and the rear antenna is antenna 1.